Here they come. They're off, benevolent Viking and well-tuned for the lead, but there goes Limited Audition into the turn. Limited Audition now has the lead. It's Hot Gemin right there in second. Here comes well-tuned, now fourth, now third, parked on the outside and with a rush. Well-tuned up to challenge Limited Audition. It's Hot Gemin right there in third, 46 cylinders. 5 lengths back to Always a Leader, 2 lengths back to Benevolent Viking, followed by Free Society and a Buck and Change. Heavy first quarter, 27-3 the quarter, and Limited Audition leads the way. Well-tuned is second to length. Hot Gemin right there in third, 2 lengths, 46 cylinders, followed by Always a Leader. Approaching the half mile juncture, it's Limited Audition with the lead. Well-tuned is second by 2 lengths. Hot Gemin is third now by a length and a quarter, 46 cylinders, and Benevolent Viking 56-1. The race is half over. Unlimited Audition leads the way, but here comes 46 cylinders. Now third, now second, and off stride is Hot Gemin. Out of the turn, they curve into the box, stretch. Limited Audition, 46 cylinders. It's well-tuned, Benevolent Viking. Free Society is on the move. Now they saddle up the back stretch. Limited Audition, your leader. It's 46 cylinders. Here comes Benevolent Viking. Free Society. 3/4, 126. Into the far turn, Limited Audition has the lead, 46 cylinders. Benevolent Viking charging through the open stretch. Here they come, turning for home. It's Limited Audition with the lead. Benevolent Viking charging and down the stretch. Limited Audition, Benevolent Viking is coming on. It's Limited Audition with the lead. Limited Audition, Benevolent Viking, and Always a Leader.
There's 80 cents. Horses are on the track 5 minutes for tonight's seventh race.